You're listening to The Hour of the Time, and I'm Pooh. Well, folks, tonight I'm going to do the show because this is a present for my dad. So he's going to take a rest tonight, and so I'm going to do the show, and he said it was all right, but he told me to tell you guys that tonight you won't hear Dr. Wallach because it's Thanksgiving. So, but you're going to hear a pretty good show tonight. Anyway, well, we've cooked turkey today, and it tastes really good. And last night we did the turkey. I helped my dad, and it was pretty fun. And after that, we put it in the oven to be in for all night, so it could cook nice and slow, and it would taste really good, and it did. And so this morning, we checked the turkey, and it was almost done, but not quite. So we waited a little while, and then we waited for a little while, and we went outside to watch the birds and play and do all kinds of stuff, me and Allison and the rest of my family. And anyway, after that, a little while, they started making all the mashed potatoes and the jelly and salad. What else? Turkey, of course, and stuffing. And then we all waited for a little bit for the mashed potatoes to cook. And then when they were done, we all sat down. It was early, but that's the time we wanted to eat, so. Anyway, we all ate, and it was delicious. And, well, after that, we gave some bones to Sugar Bear. One was really big for Crusher. He loved it. Crusher's our dog. And we have another dog. His name is Sugar Bear. We gave him some bones, too. We told everybody Happy Thanksgiving. We had a great day today. And, well, tonight is Thanksgiving night. Anyway, well, we all are full now, and if we want any midnight snacks, we can have the turkey. We can have whatever we want tonight for midnight snacks, or just maybe a nibble or something. Me and my mom had some nibbles on the turkey a few minutes ago before the show. And, well, tonight I'm going to do the show. And if any of you would like to call in, the number's 333-4578. The lines are open. And if you want to, you know, talk about Thanksgiving and stuff, you can, because that's what we're going to talk about tonight. And I forgot, it's 520-333-4578. That's the number. The lines are open. If anybody would like to call, you're free to call. I hope all of you had a great Thanksgiving. Hope you had lots of turkey, and you're all full now, and you can have midnight snacks, and, well, you can have anything you want. Have salad, have anything. So, you're free to call in. The lines are open. Anyway, we had a pretty good Thanksgiving. In fact, it was great. We got to do all kinds of stuff. My mom and dad had fun too. And I'm sure they're enjoying the show right now. Hello, you're on the air.
Hello, Pooh. This is Granny Val from St. John's. How are you?
Oh, I'm good. How are you?
All right. I haven't seen you for a long time.
I know. I miss you too.
How old are you now?
8.
8 years old?
Yep. So, did you have a happy Thanksgiving?
Oh, yes. I don't do much. I'm by myself, you know.
Yeah, I know that.
How's your dad and mama tonight?
Oh, they're doing real good. They had a happy Thanksgiving. We all did. And, anyway, what are you thinking?
Yeah, didn't we?
Huh?
We had a pretty day here in Arizona, didn't we?
Yeah, we did. What are you most thankful about?
Well, I didn't have much to say, except I just wanted to tell you hello.
Oh, that's
kind of a surprise, you know. I've got to turn my radio down. I hear the echoes, and it's kind of confusing. What's your subject matter tonight?
My subject matter? What's that mean?
What you want to talk about mostly.
Oh, about Thanksgiving and all kinds of stuff.
The Bible holiday, you know, it's out of the Bible. And the pilgrims started it back in the early days of our land. And we're pilgrim people here. And we're thankful for the guidance and the loving watch care of our Heavenly Father, aren't we?
Yeah, we are. My dad told me all about the pilgrims today. And my mom, everybody else.
And we need to work to keep it going, don't we? That's what you're doing. You're trying to make a stand for the Lord, aren't you?
Yeah.
And for this United States of America, the greatest country there is, and there's those people that's tearing it down just as fast as they can, seems like. So you keep up the good work, little honey dear, and the Lord will bless you always, okay?
Okay, you too.
Bye, sweetheart.
Bye. Thanks for calling. Anyway, if you'd like to call in again, the number is 520-333-4578. The lines are open. Anyway, I'm glad she called in. It was really good. And I hope some other people call in. Hello, you're on the air.
Hi, Pooh. This is Emily. I wrote you a letter a while ago.
Emily? I don't remember you. Good. How was yours?
Good. We had some company over, and we ate a huge dinner, and he got really full.
Oh, that's good.
How old are you, Pooh?
8. How old are you? Hello?
I'm 10.
Oh, where are you from?
I'm from Vermont.
Vermont? Well... Oh, well, I don't remember you, but I can't seem to remember you because I don't have a very, you know, good memory. I don't remember lots of stuff.
You wrote me a letter, too.
I did? How long ago was it?
Probably 1 to 2 years ago.
Oh, well, maybe that's why I don't remember. So how are you doing?
Good. I sent you some pictures of me, too.
Did you just send it a few days ago or something?
No, I sent it the same time that I last gave you a letter.
Oh. Well, I must have lost your letter. I lose a lot of things. Anyway.
It was a long time ago. I was in a chicken coop at a zoo.
You were? What did you have for Thanksgiving?
I had stuffing, and we had a huge pile of turkey, and we had nuts, and we had broccoli, and we had beans, and we had a bunch of other food.
That sounds pretty good. What are you thankful for? Emily?
Yeah?
What are you thankful for?
I'm thankful for my parents. I'm thankful for freedom. I'm thankful for pretty much everything.
Oh, that's good.
I'm thankful for God.
So am I. I'm thankful for everybody. And all the animals and everything God has made, and I'm thankful for him and his angels. He did very good work. I'm proud of them. So, what have you been doing?
School and arts and projects.
That's pretty good.
Are you making an airplane?
Yeah, we're gonna make it. I don't know when we're gonna make it, but it might be pretty soon. Because we have an office, we're going to clean it out, and we were working on it a few days ago, and, well, we haven't worked on any more yet. So, we're going to make a big remote control airplane.
That sounds fun.
Yeah, maybe I'll send you a picture of it if I get your address. Okay. Thanks for calling.
Bye.
Bye. Okay, if you'd like to call in, the number is 520-333-4578. Anyway, hello, you're on the air.
Hi.
Hello? Who's calling?
I am. I'm Rocky.
What? What'd you say?
I'm Rocky.
Rocky?
Yeah.
How old are you, Rocky?
Three.
Three?
Yeah. My daddy is Tim.
Tim? Oh. How are you doing, Rocky? Oh, you sound really happy.
I'm full of food.
You're full of food?
Homemade bread.
Homemade bread, wow. Did your dad make it?
Yes.
That sounds good. I bet he made it really good.
Do you like him? Do you like your bread?
Yes, we love it. We all do.
I'll be here tomorrow. I'm on a tomorrow.
All right. You guys have a happy Thanksgiving night.
Bye.
Bye. Wow, that was a pretty good call, and I think that Rocky is pretty happy. He's full of food. Okay, the number is 520-333-4578 if you would like to call in. The lines are open. We can talk about Thanksgiving and all kinds of stuff. And I would like to thank all the people who called in. Hello, you're on the air.
Hi.
Hi. Who's calling?
Me. Maya.
Hi, Maya. How are you doing?
Fine.
That's good. Is your ear feeling better?
No.
No? Well, I hope it gets better. Did you have a happy Thanksgiving?
Yes.
Did you have lots of turkey?
Yes.
That's good. Did you like it?
Yes.
That's good. You like it?
I like turkey.
You like turkey? I bet you do. I like it too. You're 2 years old?
Yes.
Well, that's good. Well, you're a good little girl, and so is your brother, who called in.
Huh? My brother.
Who is your brother?
My brother.
Your brother is Rocky, right?
Yes.
See, I knew that.
Happy Thanksgiving
to you, Maya, and your family.
Bye.
Bye. Okay, well, we're going to take a little break here, so we'll go right now, and when we come back, we'll come back, I promise you. You guys can call in again. I'll give the number when we come back. Okay. By the way, Allison, this song is for you. It's A Small World After All from your movie. I guess you really did like it, because if this song wasn't on, I guess you wouldn't be there to listen to it. I know you did. Anyway, the number is 520-333-4578.
Thank you,
Pooh. Aw, you're welcome. Anyway.
Can you give me a big hug?
Oh, sure. Did you like that song?
Yeah.
That's good.
Another song.
I will later, okay?
Okay.
When I say this song is for Allie, mommy will call you, okay?
Okay, bye.
Okay, like I said, the number is 520-333-4578. Okay? Anyway, I hope your Thanksgiving was pretty good. I hope you like it, and well, I hope you enjoyed it with your family and your friends if they came. And if you want to call in and tell me what your thanks is, well, here's another call. Anyway, hello, you're on the air.
Well, hello there. glad to see that someone is thankful today.
Yeah.
I'm thankful too. I'm thankful for our country and our forefathers that laid down our rules and stuff that we're supposed to go by. And I'm thankful for my family. I'm thankful for my children. I have 8 children. Some of them are grown up. I have some grandchildren too. But I appreciate you hearing me on there.
Oh, I appreciate you calling and telling everybody thanks and for everything you did and for your family and stuff. I think that's pretty thankful.
Yeah, you're doing a pretty good job.
Thank you.
Okay, thank you.
Okay, bye-bye. Bye. Thanks for calling. All right, if you want to call in, the number is 520-333-4578. The lines are open. Hello, you're on the air.
Hi.
Hello.
Hi.
Hi.
This is Zan.
Ann?
Zan.
Zan?
Yeah.
Oh, where are you from?
Phoenix.
Phoenix?
Yeah.
Oh. Well, did you have a happy Thanksgiving?
Yes.
That's good. How's your family?
Good.
What?
What?
How's your family?
Good.
Oh. What did you have for, what are you thankful for?
I'm thankful for my family and that I have friends and that I have a house children.
Oh, that's good. Well, I'm thankful for everything. Jenny? This is Jenny. This is Zan. I don't think you know Zan. I guess she's our friend. You want to say hi?
Yeah.
Say hi, Zan.
Hi, Zan.
Hi.
Ask her how she's doing.
How are you?
I'm good. How are you?
I'm fine.
Say, I'm Allie.
I am Allie.
Say, what? I'm your sister.
I am Pooh's sister.
Her name's Allison. She's my little sister. She's 3.
And I'm big.
Yeah, she's big. Anyway, so I bet you and your family had a lot of fun, or if your friends came over, I guess you guys had fun too.
Yeah, we did.
That's good. Where are you from?
What?
Where are you from?
I'm from Phoenix.
Phoenix?
Yeah.
Oh. What did you eat?
We ate turkey, ham, potatoes, squash, cranberries, pumpkin pie, and celery.
Pumpkin pie? That sounds pretty good. How did you make your stuffing if you had any?
What?
How did you make your stuffing if you had any? You just mix it?
I don't know.
Oh, okay. Well, thank you for calling.
What did you eat?
Well, we ate turkey and salad, cranberry sauce, mashed potatoes and turkey. We also had, gravy. And I guess that's about it. Yeah. We had turkey bones for our dogs, and, well, that's all, I guess. So, well, thank you for calling, Zan.
You're welcome.
Well, bye.
Happy Thanksgiving.
You too.
Bye.
Bye. Okay, the number is 520-333-4578. The lines are open. If any of you would like to call in and talk about Thanksgiving or whatever you want, that's fine with me. Anyway, hello, you're on the air.
Well, hi, Pooh. I don't think you know me. I'm Pauline.
Pauline?
Yeah. I met you once at Tim's wife. I saw you one time outside, I don't think you really know me. But anyways, I'm calling to tell you, I really enjoy listening to you. You should do this more often. Talk to your dad instead of then you do. more often.
Oh, so you're Tim's wife?
Yeah, Rocky, am I his mom?
Oh, I guess I heard them call in.
Yeah, they heard you say, hey, I want to call him. I said, okay.
That's good.
I just want to call and tell you to keep up the good work. You're doing good. I'm enjoying listening to you.
Thanks. You have a happy Thanksgiving.
But I will. You do too, okay?
Okay.
Bye.
For calling in. Tell her hi.
Hi.
Tell her hi.
Hi.
Hi, Allison.
Hi.
How are you?
I'm fine.
I'm glad. Well, I'll let you get back so you can talk to all the other people.
Okay.
Okay. Good luck.
You have fun on Thanksgiving night.
Oh, I will.
Thanks for calling.
No problem. Bye-bye.
Bye.
Bye.
Okay, the number is 520-333-4578. Hello, you're on the air.
It's good to hear you out there, Pooh. I've never met you. I totally support your father and your upbringing. I think you need to start your own radio station. You really knock your socks off. But you sound good. This is Lake Dallas. I'm Danny. Good to hear you guys. And this is fantastic. Happy Thanksgiving.
You too.
You too.
Okay.
Thanks for calling. Bye. Okay, the number is 520-333-4578 if you'd like to call in and talk about anything you want. Hello, you're on the air.
Hi, Pooh. This is a friend of yours. We played together a long time ago when you were in Michigan.
Who is this?
My name is Sherry, and I have a little girl named Lulu. Do you remember her? It was a long time ago.
No, I don't remember.
Yeah, well, we had fun playing, and I just wanted to call and say that I'm thankful for you and your family and all the things that you do to help everybody else.
Well, I'm thankful for all my friends and my family and everybody, and God has, and I'm thankful for God and his angels and what he has done and his animals. I'm thankful for the turkey, the best.
Okay, well, happy Thanksgiving.
You too.
You too.
Bye-bye.
Bye. Anyway, the number is 520-333-4578. You can call in, talk about turkey, talk about mashed potatoes, or Thanksgiving, or whatever you want. You can talk about, I don't know. Anyway, I'll repeat the number just in case you didn't hear or anything. It's 520-333-4578. If you'd like to call in, the lines are open. Anyway, I hope all of you had a happy Thanksgiving. I hope you had a whole lot of turkey and liked it a lot. And I hope you had lots of fun. I hope you had your friends come over and have fun to eat with you, and I guess you guys got to play, and you guys probably had a lot of fun today. Anyway, so I guess, Allison, you want to tell a joke or a story? Which one you want to tell, a joke? No joke? No story? Okay, that's fine. Anyway, okay, we'll take a break, and this song is for Allison and my family. It's called Hakuna Matata.
Matata, what a wonderful phrase. Hakuna Matata, ain't no cares and craze. It means no worries for the rest of your days. It's our common dream, philosophy. Hakuna Matata.
Why, when he was a young warthog.
When I was a young warthog.
Very nice. Thanks. He found his aroma like a certain appeal. He can clear the savannah after every meal.
I'm a sensitive soul. Now I seem thick skinned. And it hurts that my friends never stood down the wind.
And oh, the shame.
What a shame.
What a shame in my name.
Oh, what's in my name? I got down on it.
Not in front of the kids.
Oh, sorry. Hakuna Matata, what a wonderful phrase. Hakuna Matata, ain't no passing craze.
Need no worries for the rest of the day.
Yes.
Did you like that?
Yeah.
I hope there are...
I'm going to do another song.
We will later. Anyway, if you'd like to call in, the number is 520-333-4578. If you want to talk about Thanksgiving, or like I said, you can talk about anything you want. Anyway, we've had a pretty good Thanksgiving. What I'd like the best of Thanksgiving is the turkey. That's the greatest. You know, if we didn't have turkey, I don't know what we would have. And I guess it would taste good, but I like turkey the best.
I have Pooh in here.
What'd you say?
I have Pooh in here.
Yeah. We have Pooh in here. That's you and me.
No, Pooh is here.
Oh, yeah, she's talking about in the microphones. In case, if you didn't hear, the number is 520-333-4578. If anybody would like to call in, even my mom or my dad, if they would like to call in. Hello, you're on the air.
Hello, how are you doing, Pip?
I'm fine.
And I just want to let you know, my name's Mac. I'm from Cary, North Carolina. And
hi.
I've just been listening to my shortwave radio and was picking y'all up.
Oh.
I just want to call and say hello.
Oh, well, did you have a happy Thanksgiving?
Yeah, very nice.
That's good. What are you thankful for?
I'm thankful for life. And I'm thankful to know the Lord. And, we had a big Thanksgiving Day. I ate at my mother-in-law's house and at my mother's house, so I didn't need any supper tonight.
Huh. I know that, because I'm pretty stuffed from our turkey today. We ate pretty early, you know. That's my dinner. If I want any midnight snacks, or if anybody does, we can just go get turkey or whatever we want.
Mm-hmm. And where are y'all broadcasting from?
We're broadcasting from Eager.
From where?
Eager, Arizona.
Okay. Well, I just thought I'd give you a call. I think it's really neat, and I really enjoyed the program tonight.
Okay.
Great. Can I call back again sometime? Will you be on the air again?
Well, yeah, I guess I will. Anyway.
All right, then. enjoyed talking to you, and I wanted to wish you a happy Thanksgiving, too.
Okay.
Okay. Bye-bye.
See you later.
Bye.
Thanks for calling. Anyway, the number is 520-333-4578. Anyway, if you'd like to call in, talk about anything you want, you're free to. Well, we broadcast Monday through Thursday if you want to hear us. Anyway, we'll be on Monday through Thursday. Hello, you're on the air.
Oh, hi, Pooh.
Hi.
Hi, Allison.
Hi.
Hiya, kids. Hiya.
Hi. Who's calling?
You know what? Happy Thanksgiving.
Happy Thanksgiving to you, too.
Oh, thank you very much. Did you have your turkey dinner yet?
Yeah, we had it earlier, like around 2 or 3, yeah.
Mm-hmm. Did you have, did you have yams?
No, we didn't have yams. All we had was turkey.
Turkey, yeah.
Mashed potatoes with gravy.
Yeah.
Stuffing, and we had some jellied.
Yeah.
Stuff, and we had salad.
Oh boy, that sounds good.
Yeah, we had salad with blue cheese chunky dressing and wishbone dressing.
Oh boy. Have you ever had plum pudding?
No, I don't think so.
Plum pudding. Ask your dad and mom. It's nice for Christmas. It's called plum pudding. You get it in a can, and you have to make a white sauce for it, and it's real good. It has raisins in it and all kinds of good stuff.
Yeah, I'm sure my mom and dad are listening.
Yeah, plum pudding.
Okay.
And, now, do you know, I have a request. I'm an Elvis Presley fan. Do you guys have any Elvis Presley records that you could play?
Yeah, I think so.
Now, there's one song he sang for Christmas that was real nice. It was called Santa Bring My Baby Back to Me. It's kind of a rock and roll song, and it's a real nice song. I don't know if you have it or not, but if you have any Elvis Presley, we'd like to hear it. Me and my cats are sitting here listening to your program, and we're really enjoying it.
Oh, I'm glad you are. What are you thankful for?
What do I think?
No, what are you thankful for?
Oh, what am I thankful for? Well, I'm thankful for my family. I'm thankful for my wonderful country. And I'm thankful for my cats. I have 3 beautiful cats.
Oh, I'm sure they love you, too.
Okay, honey, well, you're doing a good job tonight.
Thanks.
You're doing a real good job.
Well, I'm glad all the people are calling in.
Yeah, well, that's good. Well, happy Thanksgiving and Merry Christmas and Happy New Year and all that kind of stuff, okay?
You too.
Bye.
Okay,
bye.
Bye-bye.
Thanks for calling.
Okay, honey.
Bye.
Bye.
Okay, the number is 520-333-4578. If you'd like to call in, the lines are open. Hello, you're on the air.
Hi, this is Jacob from Shawnee, Kansas. How are you doing today?
I'm doing good.
Me too.
Huh?
My little sister, Allison, she said, me too. That means she's doing good, too.
Okay. Yeah, so what's going on? What do you have for Thanksgiving?
We had turkey,
mm-hmm.
Salad, mashed potatoes with gravy.
That's good.
And what else did we have? Well, we had... Okay, let me go through it again. We had turkey.
Yeah.
Mashed potatoes with gravy.
Mm-hmm.
We had stuffing and salad.
Yeah.
And that's about it, yeah, I think.
Mm-hmm.
Anyway, what did you guys have?
We had turkey and pumpkin pie and cranberry sauce.
Oh, that sounds pretty good. Speaking of cranberry sauce, we had that too.
Yeah, that's good stuff.
Yeah. So, what are you thankful for?
Oh, that God will be with us forever. That's what I'm grateful for.
Oh, that's good. How did you make your stuff? No, you didn't make. You didn't get any stuffing, right?
Huh? We had lots of stuffing.
Oh, what did you make it with?
I can't quite remember. So, I'm only, 12, so my mom made the stuffing.
Oh.
Yeah.
Well, I bet it's pretty good because we had some stuffing too.
Mm-hmm.
It was great. I love stuffing.
Mm-hmm. Good stuff.
Anyway, so. Well, thank you for calling.
Okay. Bye.
Bye. You have a happy Thanksgiving.
Mm-hmm. God bless you.
Okay, you too.
Bye.
Bye. Okay, the number is 520-333-4578 if you'd like to call in. Hope you had the greatest Thanksgiving ever. And if it's not great, I hope the next one is. Anyway, Allison, what are you thankful for?
For Heidi.
For Heidi. Oh, that's good. Hello, you're on the air. Hello?
Hi.
Could you speak up a little louder, please?
Hi.
How are you doing?
Good.
Who's calling?
Summer.
Summer?
Yeah.
Oh. Where are you from?
Pennsylvania.
Pennsylvania?
Yeah.
Oh. What did you have, what are you thankful for?
I'm thankful for my parents and my animals.
Oh, that's good. Can you speak louder?
Okay.
Okay, well, let me have a little test, see if that's better.
Okay.
Yeah, that's good enough. Okay, as long as I can hear you, that's all right. So, did you have fun on Thanksgiving today?
Yeah.
What did you eat?
Chicken and mashed potatoes and, apples and a lot of other stuff.
Oh, that's pretty good. Well, how did you make your stuffing?
Yeah. On scratch.
On scratch? That sounds pretty good.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Thanks for calling.
You too.
I hope you have a pretty good Thanksgiving night. Okay?
Okay.
Bye.
Bye.
Okay, the number is 520-333-4578.
I want to talk to
Heidi. She might call in, Allison. You never know. You never know who's going to call in. Anyway, if you missed the number, it's 520-333-4578. If you'd like to call in, the lines are open. Anyway, Allison, what else are you thankful for? Speak louder. What are you thankful for? What else? Heidi, and what else?
Jesse,
and who else?
Jason.
Yeah, Jason. Are you thankful for your parents and your family? That's good. Say hi, Mommy. Hi, Daddy.
Hi, Mommy. Hi, Daddy.
I'm sure they heard that. Anyway, okay. Well, I hope you guys had a lot of fun tonight for Thanksgiving and all kinds of stuff. Okay, we'll take a little break now, and this is called Over the River and Through the Woods for our whole family.
Over the river and through the woods to grandmother's house we go. The horse knows the way to carry the sleigh through white and drifted snow. Over the river and through the woods, oh how the wind does blow. It stings the toes and bites the nose as over the ground we go. Everybody now.
Over the river and through the woods to grandmother's house we go. The horse knows the way to carry the sleigh through white and drifted snow. Over the river and through the woods, oh how the wind does blow. It stings the toes and bites the nose as over the ground we go. Now grandmother's calf I buy. Hooray!
the fun, is the pudding done? Hooray for the pumpkin pie. Hooray for the fun, is the pudding done? Hooray for the pumpkin pie.
Hooray! Okay, we're back. Anyway, here we got. Hello, you're on the air.
Hi, I'm calling from Tucson.
Oh, what's your name?
Lee.
Lee?
Yes.
Oh, how are you doing, Lee?
Oh, good, thanks. Where are you transmitting from?
We're transmitting from Eager, Arizona.
Oh, Eager. Oh, how nice. We're all the way down in Tucson, and we're receiving your show.
That's pretty good.
It's great. How often do you go on air?
We go Monday through Thursday.
Monday through Thursday. What time?
7 to 8.
7 to 8?
Yeah.
Well, that's nice. Is it just you that puts it on?
Huh?
You put it on by yourself?
No, this is the first time alone.
Oh, the first time.
Yeah, because I had to... Because my little sister wants to talk to you.
Oh, are you?
Her name's Allison.
Hi, Allison.
Hi.
How are you tonight?
I'm fine.
Oh, good. Nice radio.
And I want to talk to Heidi and Jesse and Jason.
What?
That's our friend. She wants our friends to call in. Their names are Heidi, Jesse, and Jason.
Oh.
So she's waiting. They might not call. They might.
Oh, well, I don't want to tie up the line.
Oh, it's all right.
Okay.
Talk as long as you want.
You transmit for a very long distance. Do you worry about your FCC license or anything?
What do you mean FCC license?
Well, your Federal Communications Commission license.
No.
Don't you have to have a license to do this?
No.
No? Oh. Well, anyway, you have a very nice program, and we enjoy it, and we're going to listen to it Monday through Friday.
Monday through Thursday.
Monday through Thursday. Oh, that's right. My mistake.
All right.
Happy Thanksgiving.
You too.
You too.
You have a happy Thanksgiving night.
Yeah.
And good night to Allison, too.
Say good night.
Good night.
Good night.
Okay. Bye. The number is 520-333-4578. Allison, you never know. They might call in, they might not. Because
Heidi and Jesse and Jason?
They might not call in, Allison. You never know. Okay? They might. So, anyway, here we got a call. Hello, you're on the air.
Hi, Pooh, it's Tim.
Oh, how are you doing?
Well, I'm just sitting here just thoroughly enjoying your show, hon. I think it's incredible that you can do this on your own.
Oh, I'm pretty I was pretty excited, too, before this, and I was pretty nervous.
Are you nervous?
Yeah, but I'm all right now.
Well, yeah, all we got to do is sit in the old chair and let it happen, hon. You're doing a good job.
Thanks. I heard Maya and Rocky call in.
Did you understand them at all?
Yeah, I understand some.
Yeah, a little.
Yeah, except I didn't understand Rocky's name. It was kind of weird.
Yeah, he was all excited when he was talking on the phone.
Yeah, he said he's full of food.
Oh, he ate more food than you think of.
What?
Where?
Yeah, I'm here.
Oh, okay.
Allison wants to talk to you.
Sure. Talk, Allison. How you doing, honey?
Are you Tim?
Yes, this is Tim.
Oh.
What you doing, sugar?
I'm fine.
Are you fine?
Yeah.
Are you having fun today?
Yeah, but I want to talk to Maya.
You want to talk to Maya? You got a minute to talk to Maya?
Yeah.
Is that okay, Pooh?
Yeah, that's all right with me.
Just 1 minute now. Here.
Watching
you guys?
Yeah.
Well, that's good. That's good. Have your daddy call me in a little bit, okay? I want to talk to him.
Yeah.
Can you do that for me, please?
Yeah.
Good. Pooh?
Yeah?
I'm going to go now, okay, hon? I got to go get some more bread out of the oven. I'm cooking bread all night long.
Okay.
I'll see you guys tomorrow. I'll bring you some bread.
All right.
Okay?
Bye.
Bye, Allison.
Bye.
Hi, Pooh.
Bye.
Bye, everybody.
Happy Thanksgiving.
Happy Thanksgiving.
Enjoy the rest of your day.
Okay, you too.
Okay. Okay. You too.
Bye.
Bye, Maya.
Okay, the number is 520-333-4578. If you'd like to call in, talk about whatever you want. Talk about Thanksgiving. Talk about what you're thankful for. I hope you're thankful for a lot of stuff, because I'm thankful for all of it, too. Anyway, hello, you're on the air.
I'm sorry, I called again.
Are you Jesse?
This is, Danny.
Danny? Oh.
Alice, Texas.
Oh. Is there something you need to ask us? Hello?
I can barely hear you on my end of the phone. I'm sorry.
Oh, is there something you'd like to ask us?
No.
Okay.
There's something I want to say. You are a very good host, hostess, if that's politically correct, and a very good show tonight.
Oh, thank
what
you.
What did you eat today?
Well, we ate turkey. We ate turkey and mashed potatoes. We ate gravy, stuffing, and jelly. And what else? Salad. And that's about it.
Okay.
Well, you have a happy Thanksgiving.
I hope you did too.
Okay.
Anyhow.
Huh?
I want to ask you. I know your dad's over there. Whatever. He better be.
No, he's listening on the radio.
Okay. That's good. You are such a good host.
Yeah, well, I like it. I want to do it pretty soon again, too.
If you're going to take over.
Yeah. I'm pretty excited about it now.
Okay. Oh, got it. I am you.
Okay.
I am your mom and dad. But you guys take care.
Okay, you too.
You too.
Kevin. Bye.
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 The number is 520-333-4578. We only got a little bit more time if you'd
now
like to call in.
Now I must talk to Heidi and Jesse and Jason.
Well, Allison, I told you, Zena might not call in. They might, maybe they're not listening, but if they are, they might call in, okay? We only got a little bit more time. I hope some people call in. Hello, you're on the air. Hello? Anyway, the number is 520-333-4578. I don't know what happened, but something must have happened. Okay, does anybody like to call in? The lines are open. Like I said, 520-333-4578. Okay, I hope you guys had a happy Thanksgiving and stuff. And if you'd like to talk about your turkey and stuff, we only got a little bit more time. And so, hello?
Hello. Hello?
Yeah?
Hi, I just want to tell you, I enjoy your show, and it's great, and you're doing a great job. And I hope you have a happy Thanksgiving.
Yeah, who is this?
This is Arlene, from Springerville.
Darlene?
Arlene, yeah. Arlene and John?
Arlene and John?
About 2 weeks ago?
Arlene and John. Let me see. I think I know, yeah.
Well, I just want to let you know that I'm enjoying listening to you, and we both are, and you're doing great.
Oh, thank you. Thanks for calling in. What are you thankful for?
Everything. I'm thankful for my creator and for being here in Springerville and just everything.
Yeah, I'm thankful for everything, too. Thankful for my parents. I'm thankful for God who has made everything. And I'm thankful for him and his angels. They all did a good work. Good job.
They sure did.
And I'm glad he made this world.
I am too. And I'm glad you're in it. And I'm glad I'm in it.
Yeah, I'm glad everybody's in it. Especially the turkey.
Uh-huh. Well, I really enjoy listening to you, and hope to hear you on again soon.
Yeah.
And have a great and happy Thanksgiving. And hope your family's having a happy Thanksgiving, too.
Okay. Well, you have a happy Thanksgiving night, and thanks for calling in.
Thank you. Bye-bye.
Bye. Okay, we only got room for one little quick call, and, well, we'll be off. So if you want to call, hurry up and call, because the number is 520-333-4578. I'll be waiting. If you didn't hear, the number is 520-333-4578. The lines are open. So, I hope you all had a happy Thanksgiving. Still giving you a little bit more time for calling in. So you've got to hurry up. Hello? You're on the air. Hello?
This is Marshall.
Marshall? Can you speak louder?
I'm Marshall.
Marshall? Okay. Where are you from?
I'm from Tennessee.
What?
Tennessee.
Okay, what, did you have, a happy Thanksgiving?
Uh-huh.
Oh, that's pretty good. What are you thankful for?
My mom and dad and family.
Oh, that's pretty good. What did you eat?
I ate turkey, mashed potatoes, and that's pretty much it.
Oh, that's pretty good. Well, we're running out of time now. Thank you for calling.
Mom and Dad, I love you. You're out there somewhere.
Oh. Are you lost or something?
No.
Oh, okay.
Okay.
Anyway, well, thank you for calling.
Okay.
Bye. Bye. Okay. Have a happy Thanksgiving, everybody. And I hope you enjoyed this Thanksgiving. And have a happy Thanksgiving. We have to go now. And Dad and Mom and everybody else, this song is for you.
Amazing grace, how sweet the scent that saved a wretch like
Thanksgiving. You're listening to 98.5 FM.
Gospel praise.